It is the first show of June here at CNN Student News. We are glad to have you along with us. I'm Carl Lazeus. A questionable crossing. Traveler with a potentially deadly illness crosses from Canada into the U.S. even after border security is told to watch out for him. A spelling story. One of the contestants at this year's National Bee had a lot more in his mind than just spelling the words correctly. And a wizarding world. A famous school for magic may just be fiction for now, but soon Harry Potter fans will be able to get into Hogwarts for real. We're back. I'm Carl Lazeus, and this is CNN Student News. Hope you guys had an awesome summer. We are kicking off our first show of the school year, so let's get to it. The headlines are coming. The headlines are coming. They're here. It's Friday, which is awesome. I'm Carl Lazeus. This is CNN Student News. Today's awesome edition of CNN Student News is dedicated to the students and teachers of M.D. Roberts Middle School in Jonesboro, Georgia. Thanks for stopping by CNN Center yesterday. I'm Carl Lazeus, and I'm here to bring you the headlines. It's the most awesome day of the week, and you're in for 10 minutes of commercial-free news. I'm Carl Lazeus. Happy New Year, everyone. I'm Carl Lazeus, and it is great to see you as we launch into a new calendar year of objective news coverage.
Hello from Buffalo, everyone. It's your boy, Coy, and we... Hello, everyone. I'm Coy Wire. This is CNN 10.